met him 15 years ago, I was told there was nothing left. Conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong.